since there's not only one cancer gene, we have to find out which is the genetic complexity of the different cancer. This is why we're just looking at the genetic imprint of different cancers. And by the genetic makeup of a cancer, we can know how aggressive it is, what are the chances that it could return, or what kind of therapy might be effective for a particular cancer.